welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question today. Question is, state with reason whether the following functions have inverse. H is a function from set 2, 3, 4, 5 to set 7, 9, 11, 13 with H is equal to set of ordered pairs of 2, 7, 3, 9, 4, 11, 5, 13. Let us start the solution now. We are given H is a function from set 2, 3, 4, 5 to set 7, 9, 11, 13 with H is equal to set of ordered pairs of 2, 7, 3, 9, 4, 11 and 5, 13. Clearly we can see H2 is equal to 7, H3 is equal to 9, H4 is equal to 11 and H5 is equal to 13. All the elements of the set 2, 3, 4, 5 have distinct images in the set 7, 9, 11, 13. So, clearly it is a 1-1 function. Also, all the elements of set 7, 9, 11, 13 have some pre-image in the set 2, 3, 4, 5. Or we can say, all the element of the set 7, 9, 11, 13 are the image of the sum element of the set 2, 3, 4, 5. So, we can write H is 1-1 and onto function. This implies H has inverse. So our required answer is yes, H has inverse since H is 1-1 and onto function. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.